start at that jumping thing. Before we kick it off, let's talk about that touch screen on the left side. On the right hand side of your screen is your distance, that's controlled by that in front of you. Then it's to the right, and you can get heavier and hard. So today, we are really going for the engine, we are really going for the strength. So two together will create the output, number in the middle. Yo, that output's going high today. Cadence 80 to 100 right now, resistance. 20 to 30 reps. You need to start it off nice and light underneath those feet. Let's go. Got a nice long pull up. When we jump into this ride, I want you to be ready. When we jump into the main 40 of this ride, I want you to be strict. I want that mind to be focused. Keep that cadence 80 to 100. I know this Yo, the resistance you just found.
No.
thinking high. 3, 2, 1, take it somewhere new to find your love. Fuck. 50 to 70 even more. Don't let me put anything on you. You think you don't see up. You have to pick your feet up. I don't want to hear that. Get it. It should be despite our effort, in this track, came 70 times a year ago. 3, 2, 1, get it.
Bitch.
Think about the way you're being so dramatic, you say you can give them 45 minutes time, right? And now you're going to get 10 more minutes in. How about that? Bring this to the cover. Thank you. so different. I'd rather that we all came together on the cadence and learn the different positions. I'll always let you know in each song how much we are adding on, how many times. I'm going to shout out a range, and I'm 90% of everyone is going to be in that range, okay? So you're going to have to kind of push one out for yourself. Get ready. 11 minutes. Okay. We're starting at the bottom, and that's where we're going to the top, together. Have you ever climbed a mountain? Have you ever actually done that? Or even just a hill? Like, physically, or metaphorically, like, what's your hill? Thank you. prepare for what's going to happen. Every 30 seconds, something's going on.
Oh.
see you.